In another episode of About the Damn Scene, I'm gonna talk about another of my favorite scenes, and it's the trash bag scene from American Beauty. It's definitely the most famous scene of the film, but what makes it so interesting? Why does it work so well, and how can we recreate something similar in our own film? To me, this scene is very similar to the running scene from Shame that I previously talked about. They both have a very similar style. To me, the reason that they work so well is their simplicity. Even the music that they chose are just simple piano pieces. It's more of a dance between cinematographer and the object. The trash bag here and the main character in Shame. But in this one, it's even more unpredictable and the object is completely free to do whatever it wants. No one knows what the trash bag is going to do next. Even the cameraman doesn't know where to point the camera next. And that's what makes it interesting. This type of scenes remind me of Terrence Malick's way of filmmaking. His films are full of this type of moments. The camera is extremely free to do whatever it wants. The actors are free to just act however they want and go wherever they want to go. And that's what creates the harmony between the camera and the object. And that's what gives his film sort of a meditating effect. We are just observing a thing without thinking. We are just seeing things as they are. It's just a trash bag going through wind. It's just a dude running. What's to think about? And that's the exact same reason that they work so well. Thank you so much for watching the video. I really appreciate it. And if you like the video, then like the video. If you wanna subscribe, please do. I'm gonna upload more movie related stuff. And yeah, stay safe and have a great day.